Hello everyone. So today we are going to see how can we solve this error while pushing to a branch in a report repository in the Eclipse ID. So this is the error we are getting. So what we can do is, so go to the GitHub and click on this profile. In this we can see settings. So click on settings. After that, in the settings you can see developer settings. So click on developer settings. After that, go to the In the developer settings, we can see personal access token. So click on personal access token. Then we can see generate here new token. So click on generate new token. After that, here type your password of GitHub account and click on confirm password. After that, you can see new personal access token. So write here a note, whatever you want to write here, right? Then this is expiration. So the token expiry date will be here. So here we can write the days in which the token will expire. Then click on repo. Then scroll down, you can get generate token. So click on generate token. So the token is created. Make sure that you will copy this and save this token, because you won't be able to see it again. So let's copy this token and save at some place, because you won't be able to see it again. So step one is done. We have created token and saved this token. Next step is, if we want to solve this error, what we have to do? Whenever we will require password, at that place paste this token. So wherever you will require password, at that place paste this token what we have created. Then you will not get this error. So let's go to the Eclipse. So I have created here a project. So first of all, I will create here a clone git repository. So in the git, I have created here a repository, Eclipse git. So this is my URL. I will copy this URL. So I will paste here. Then username. This is my username. / delete. So this is username. So wherever you required password, don't give here a GitHub password. At the place of password, paste this git what we have created now. This is a token, very important. This token, at the place of password, we have to paste this token. Then click on next. So click on next. So this is the local destination we have to give. I will give here g:// eclipse git 1. Then click on finish. So local destination I have created. Now we have to share it to the remote repository. How can we share? Click on this project, right click, then team, then share project. This is a repository, this is my local folder. Then click on finish. This is git staging. Here we can see unstaged changes. So select this all and in stage changes copy this. Here commit message I will write, first commit, then what we have to do, commit and push. Then click on here again we are login. Here Git is asking for username and password. So username is the username of your GitHub account, and at the place of password, what we have to do? This token we have to write. So this token is very important. Don't write here a password of your GitHub account. We have to write here a token. Then click on login, then click on preview. Again, this is asking. Let me write here a username and add the password. Wherever you require password, write this token. At the place of password, write this token. Login. So here we can see push confirmation. Confirm following accepted push results. So I will click on push. So this is doing this work. Again, GitHub is asking the login credentials. So let me write, this is username, and at the place of password we have to give this token. So token is very very important. Without token you can't do anything. Token, let's write login. This is pushing, the operation is going on. Let's wait. So here you can see push to. So the operation is successfully done. Then click on close. This is my Git repository, Eclipse Git. So here we can see this is my project is test. This is project and this is message first commit 2 minutes ago. This is my project. So we have successfully solved this error. Fetching report reference from this URL has a problem and not authorize this URL. So to solve this error, what you have to do? Create a token and save this token, and wherever you require password, at that place you can type this token. So this is the way we can solve this error.